that's the thing that's even just wackier about it, man. You know, it's like...
Undertaker said the Beast had awakened.
Look at Michelle alone.
And a kick to the gut by Dawn Marie. Beating the hell out of each other, these girls, tonight on SmackDown. A match set up by general manager Theodore Law. Oh, drop toe hold into that bottom turnbuckle.
I think she hit the upper pectoral region.
She hit the head.
Oh, that's not upper pectoral.
Oh, and off that exposed turnbuckle.
That hurt. That definitely hurt. That's enough probably to do her in, actually.
And Dawn Marie
stacking her up here.
Using the ropes for leverage, and Dawn Marie had to cheat her way to victory over Michelle McCool.
Dawn.